Hello, my name is John Bruneau. This is my first gallery graduate show here at San Jose State. It is entitled, No Easy Answers This Time. It took place in the Black Gallery the first week of April 2003. It features my collaborative project with Michael Chernobrod called Representational Learning. Representational Learning is a partial code rewrite of Middle Eastern set first-person shooter called Counter-Strike, otherwise known as a game mod. We are interested in the idea of mapping game space, artificial intelligence exploring an artificial landscape. The computer-controlled game characters known as bots were initially programmed to merely seek out and shoot other bots and players on the opposite side. We took the decompiled source code for the bots' AI and manipulated it, giving them a new prime directive, if you will. Displayed along the right wall, as you can see from top to bottom, is the C++ code for the new algorithm we gave them. We cause the bots to now drop their own waypoints if they moved a set distance in a given direction that they hadn't been before. We wanted to visually represent this growth of knowledge as the bots attempted to comprehend this world which they inhabited. The result worked out quite well. We can see the area explored by the bots increasing as they slowly build up a working map of the space in the form of points and paths. The paths are lines between the waypoints, representing a clear path and a possible choice the bot can make. Because the bots follow their own map, they learn to avoid obstacles like rocks and walls in already explored areas. But also because of this, the bots tend to stick to what they know, and the expansion of the map is slow growing. In time, the bots will have mapped out their entire game space. At this point, they will know the layout of their world and will traverse it easily without running into anything. Thank you.
I think John is a little